Hey, this is cool, twice in one day. Now that the sun has gone down on this Thursday, October 18th, 2018, it's now 6:53 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio, and we have a 70% moon up there. But right next to it, which I can't see yet, it's not quite dark enough out, will be Mars. It should be right to the 3 o'clock position. Okay, now I'm seeing it barely. That's cool. We have the willow branches and the moon and Mars. Let's try to bring it down. And all right, so there's our orange brother over there. It's not coming out super orange, it's probably my settings, I'm guessing, I don't know. But that's cool. Okay, I had darkened it up. I had changed the shutter speed, so come in a bit better, but I was hoping to find Saturn. But I don't quite see it yet, so let's go over to the 70% moon. It's bright white to the eye. Very pretty, too. And as usual, one of my first places I go to, our light beam area with a question mark and our mesa and letters and numbers over here. Take a look at the top here first as it heads down towards what I call the boneyard. The Giant's Boneyard. We're looking at one crater there. You can see looks like two objects inside, but that crater up above it, that's strange looking. Try to get it as it's coming up now. Let me try to lighten that too. Kind of like a Stonehenge around there, huh? And the very cool bottom that has been so peppered. Now, I'm sure most of you have already heard about the big hoopla that went on about when YouTube shut down and people were claiming that it was because somebody had captured the moon getting hit by something and that the video had been trending, and so they shut YouTube down worldwide because of it. And I'm sorry, it just did not make any sense to me. Not when the person could just go ahead and re-upload it again later, and I don't know, it just didn't ring true for me. And I figured if anyone knew of something hitting the moon, it would be Bruce Sees All. He knows the moon like the back of his hand. So now there are, you know, impacts, I'm sure, as we can tell by craters that are up there. But I don't know, if you follow the Thunderbolts project, a lot of these craters they think were done by electricity. I think plasma and electricity, something like that. They were able to do experiments that showed these craters that looked similar to what's on the moon. There we go. A cool shot with a tree. Mars and the moon. And still no sign of Saturn, darn it. Let me go move myself and... see if I have better luck getting it. Huh. I don't see it here on the monitor. I don't see it by eye. Should be out around there somewhere. Like out in the middle of the screen somewhere. Well, doggone it. Boy, it's getting nippy out here. It's down in the 40s already, so I don't know how long I'll wait for it. But yeah, I can't, I didn't see anything different with the moon, and in the night that it happened, we were just covered in clouds. So I have no footage of the moon that night, but I just have a feeling it was a wild theory that somebody put out there and then people took off and ran with it. I mean, I could be wrong, but like I said, if Bruce can find something up there that looks different, then we'll know. Well, I can't believe that I can't see Saturn. It's dark enough out. Hurry up, buddy. Come on now, come out and play. This is insane. It's dark enough outside. The skies are clear and I cannot see Saturn at all by eye. I can't help it. I'm out here in disbelief that I can't see. Finally, I do see it by eye. Doggone. Took long enough. There. That would be Saturn. If I can get it up into the screen and then dial it in. Come on, baby. There we go. Finally. Yeah, we can see Saturn going down, descending for the night. Coming in pretty clear. Okay, try to get it from the edge and coming on down. Be a cool look. I don't see any stars or anything. Not here in my sky. Only the moon, Mars, and Saturn. That's it. Maybe someday I'll be able to move and get out of here and have a better sky view. But Saturn, that's one of my favorite ones to get. And it's still pretty high up in the southwest. While over here in the southeast is the moon and Mars. Over by the tree. Okay, I'm happy now. At least I got two planets. I was beginning to think there was some type of glitch in a holographic sky. Hey, any more you don't know. Alrighty, well, I hope you all have a great evening and a wonderful Friday ahead. Take care now. Good night.